plus, he's got the tank. You know what I mean? That's what they do for fun. So when you do that for fun, as well as jujitsu and boxing. His legs are still a little wobbly, but he's trying to recover.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Diaz trying to land that one seminal blow and potentially turn in an upset for the ages.
Diaz has such crazy cardio. Allows him to really turn on the gas in his fifth round. Oh! Oh!
Of this five-round affair.
Wow.
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 What a fight.
Crazy.
Wow. Tremendous.
So a late scare of epic proportions for Leon Edwards.
Well, we said he was a horror movie. My goodness. Wow. Who saw that coming, other than Nate Diaz?
Oh, my goodness. There are a lot of people smiling in this arena right now. UFC President Dana White among them. This fight replay is brought to you by Nemeroff.